गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज तरुण बोला एंड दे आर मेकिंग मी मौलिक उपाध्याय एंड भागवत साहू। वी आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बंसल पब्लिक स्कूल कोटा राजस्थान। एज वी ऑल नो, फ्लड्स आर बिकमिंग मोर एंड मोर कॉमन दीज डेज एंड वन ऑफ द मेजर रीजन इज ओवरफ्लोइंग ऑफ डैम्स। मेनी पीपल लूज देयर लाइव्स बाय सीइंग दीज प्रॉब्लम्स। वी द मेंबर ऑफ टीम चाणक्य हैव क्रिएटेड फ्लड अलर्ट सिस्टम FAS। Now, Malik will tell about some of the salient features of this prototype.
Thank you, Tanya. Greetings, all. So, this is a project flood alert system. Now, I would like to tell you that what 18 tools, technologies we have used by making this prototype. So, this is a soil moisture sensor which will sense the level of water when the water level is raised to a certain height. This is Arduino UNO. This is Node MCU which is responsible for sending a message of alert in email and messages to all the mobile numbers in the nearby area of dam. This is a servo motor which is responsible for the movement of the gear which moves the gate. The gear, gate and the channels for the support are all made by using 3D printer. At last we have a 9 volt battery which makes the circuit complete. At last I would also like to mention that this prototype is based on IoT, Internet of Things. This is all about our prototype. Now, Bhavyansh will enlighten us by showing that how this prototype works and what role we all have played by making this prototype. Over to Bhavyansh.
Thank you, Malik, for explaining the salient feature of a prototype flood alert system. Now, I will do the testing of a prototype flood alert system.
So when we demonstrated this project, a problem arrived, this container got leak. So today I am going to show you how does it work. Basically this is a IoT based project in which this device sending the alert to the people living around this dam by sending the SMS or email. So now I will pour the water in this beaker. When the water reach at a certain level, then first, this device send the email or notification on the mobile phone of the people living near around the dams. And similarly, when the water level reach at a certain level, then this gate of the dam will open automatically.
So let's see how does it work. So this gate has opened. Notification on this mobile here, we can see water alert, please leave space, flood may occur. And similarly we got a email here, please leave the space, flood may occur. Okay, then I
project works. Each of our team members had a major role in completing the project. The mechanism part is done by Malik, the structure part is done by Tarun, and designing and coloring part is done by me. The main and major role is of programming, and it is done by our respected sir, Rohit sir. He guided and helped us in many ways. This is all about our team and project.
Thank you from Team Chanakya.